Hello, I'm Mike with this week's new and trending AI tools you can't afford to miss. Coming up, we'll look at DeepSeek getting an upgrade. Is it good at coding? And we'll also look at the new standard for AI agents working with your own AI-coded projects. But first, let's get started with 11 Music. Studio quality music from just a text prompt. Create a happy, upbeat EDM song that sings creator magic. There we go, and I've entered my prompt, and now you can see it's putting things together. It's actually creating the intro, the verse, the chorus, and eventually it will make the outro right in front of my very eyes. Feel the spark awaken. We light up every moment. Hands up to the sky. Energy's contagious. Watch the world come alive. Create a magic in the air. You create a magic. You create a magic. Let the world dance free. I don't know about you, but I thought that was pretty good. Now, it makes me two variations, so let's play the second one. Create a magic. Create a magic. We feel create a magic. Create a magic. Hands up, oh, create a magic. Game of magic. All night, create a magic. Create a magic. Feel that create a magic. All right, I've got to say that 11 Labs have shipped something pretty cool here to do with music. You can make your own custom tracks just from a text prompt, choose from styles, change lyrics, create variations, and so much more. But that's not all. This is really nice and all that for creating little projects, but I thought maybe I can build my own thing. Not only can you make the perfect song for any moment, but if you actually look at the details, it's got a broad commercial use tag, meaning we can use it in videos, podcasts, and a lot more. But what really caught my eye was down here, building with the 11 API. They make it incredibly easy to build, and we're going to do that now. Now, thankfully, 11 Labs have a fantastic prompting guide to get the best out of 11 Music, but they've also got great documentation on how exactly their API works, from a quick start here to detailed composing music prompts that you can use in your AI-coded apps. And what's more, 11 Labs, along with a lot of other AI-first companies, are following the standard now of being able to put .md at the end of a URL and get a flat markdown file. This is fantastic for coding, and that's exactly what we're going to do now to create a little product using the 11 Music API. First, I'll make sure to create an API key for 11 Labs, which will be unrestricted and give me access to 11 Music. And next, we're going to do the actual coding with DeepSeek. Yes, introducing DeepSeek version 3.1. It's brand new, and they've got think and non-think versions, faster thinking, strong agent skills. This could be exactly what I need to create a little app. If we look at their benchmarks, you'll see the live code bench is extremely favorable, which is great news. The model has 840 billion tokens for pre-training and long context extension on top of V3, which is insane. So they've done a lot, and they've changed the price for the API. So that would mean I could use it in tools like Klein or RuCode or my favorite coding tool. But I'll just use this beautiful web interface to give it a go. So here's my prompt. Make me a very simple web app that uses the 11 Music API to generate a short jingle with a name or brand that I type into a box that's presented to me. When I click the create button, it will make the jingle and show it on screen just like a Spotify track with a really nice animated waveform when I click the play button to hear it. I can choose to download or delete my generated tracks. Okay, pretty solid prompt. Let's put API docs here, and then I'm going to paste in those flat markdown files. And with that done, we'll hit enter and let DeepSeek, with its latest model, go to work. Okay, you can see it's already thinking it through. It's thinking exactly the steps it will have to follow to make me this beautiful web app. You can see in the thoughts it knows we'll need an API key. It's also looking at examples and thinking them through. It's also thinking about security issues like exposing the API key. And it's already thinking about prompting guides on how to get the best jingle out of 11 Music. Now it's running through and thinking how to pre-compute a waveform on playback and thinking of many different ways to do this with the audio that's generated. Okay, now it's coming back with a simple jingle generator with the 11 Music API. It's writing all the code that I need to get this up and running. Okay, it's worth noting here, it thought for 197 seconds and it's taking its time to write the code. It's not the fastest AI model out there. Many minutes later, it's still spitting out the HTML code for my app to run. Okay, and it's wrapping up now, and it tells me how to use the app with the obviously music API. Type in a brand name, click create jingle, and I'll get playback. It gives me important notes that I'll need the API key, so I can test it out now. And here it's written me 444 lines of code, but most interestingly, I've got a run button right up here inside DeepSeek. So let's click it. And over here in the right-hand side, without even needing to go into a code editor, I can run my own jingle generator. So I'll pop in my 11 Labs API key and I'll type in a brand name. Let's try Creator Magic again and click Create Jingle. And boom, look at that. With one prompt, we have
Creator Magic.
This is an app that was created using DeepSeek, and it's actually running inside DeepSeek, and it's animating the waveform just as I asked.
Creator Magic?
Yeah, I like
it. Spark your dreams, ideas flow, and spread the dreams.
I gotta say, this looks really good. This is awesome. So we've got a download button here. We've also got a trash can icon there. Let's click the download button and see what happens. Okay, perfect. It worked, and it's actually downloaded that jingle to my disk, which is pretty impressive. If you like what you see so far, do throw a like and subscribe, as I do videos like this weekly. All right, let's give it another go. This time, let's just type in my name and get a brand name jingle for me. And there we go. Let's play.
Mike Russell's got your back. Quality you can trust, that's a fact. Mike Russell's shining bright. Trust the name that gets it right.
Okay, I've got to say, it's a little bit cheesy, but as a kid, always wanting to be on the radio and work in radio, it was my dream to have sung jingles like this produced featuring my name or my show. And now I can do it at the click of a button with AI and coding via DeepSeek. Finally, in this box, we'll type vibe, coding, lab, and we'll click create jingle. And there it is. Let's play.
Vibe, coding, lab.
Hey.
Vibe, coding, lab, where your COVID never stopped.
Catch the vibe. Do you get it? That's awesome. The Vibe Coding Lab. And actually, that leads me on nicely to the next thing I'd love to tell you about. In the Creator Magic Premium community, we've just started a new weekly community-led event called the Vibe Coding Lab. Hundreds of you are joining in to vibe code your own apps together. And there's a playback of last night's brilliant vibe coding app that was led by Tim and Ace Mods in the community, taking the flame and encouraging us to learn how to collaborate and not be a solo vibe coder on our own, but actually learn together. Here's a look at our organization page with new people joining all the time, and we've even set up our first project. This is amazing because in here we've got issues where we're discussing in the open what our ideas are and who's on the team and what skills they bring. Now, it doesn't matter if you have lots of technical experience or you're completely non-technical but want to learn how to vibe code and collaborate in public with others who are hungry to learn too. If that sounds like something cool to you, Creator Magic Premium is open to join, and the link is down below. Okay, finally this week, Anthropic bought us MCP, but OpenAI have standardized AGENTS.md. So what is AGENTS.md? It's a new simple open format for guiding any coding agent. So you may remember in the past we had to have Claude.md or Codex.md or Replit.md, the list goes on, and it was very confusing having to create all these rules folders for various different agents. Well, now that's all standardized, and OpenAI give a little example of how it could look. Readme.md files are standard for humans to read. As you'll see on the Creator Magic organization page, this is a readme.md file. It's got pictures in and markdown that's been turned into nicely formatted text. But agents don't need that. They need a flat file that quickly explains the project so they don't hallucinate and they help you to develop your code further. That's why AGENTS.md complements this by adding extra, sometimes detailed context that agents need to build, test, and take out any clutter that might be in the readme. The good news is it works across different ecosystems, from Codex to Cursor to Factory, RuCode, Jules, and even AMP. And examples are right here on the page on exactly how you can set up your agents.md. Okay, this is excellent, and I'd highly recommend, if you're AI coding or vibe coding, that you put an agents.md file somewhere in your root directory of your project. Go to Cursor, where I've got my 11 Music Jingle Maker, and I'll say create an agents.md file for this project. And with that done, I'll just paste in the details from the OpenAI agents.md website, and it should be a very simple case of Claude 4 Sonnet recognizing what I've asked here and creating this project. It's reading my index first to understand the project, and now it's creating the file for me, which will appear over here. Okay, perfect, that's done. It took just seconds to make that, and now you can see I can accept this very flat markdown file that explains exactly how everything works and how it can be developed by an AI agent in the future. Agents.md, the new standard for your coding projects. So now you know you don't need to worry about any different markdown files or hidden directories or Cursor or WinSurf rules. Just put everything in agents.md. if I could encourage you to learn one thing this weekend, learn all about how to write the ultimate file and put it in the root directory of your projects. It'll save you a lot of time and hassle later on. Well, thank you so much for watching. Whether you go ahead and create jingles with the 11 Music API or write your own solution using DeepSeek or another model, I have to say, I was pretty impressed with what DeepSeek came up with just one single prompt. Whatever it is you do, get agents.md into the thing you're working on and come and join us in the Creator Magic Premium community. The link is indeed down below. Thank you so much for watching this video. By the way, I'm off to Asia, so I'm traveling. My premium coffee with Mike will be somewhere in Asia next week. Plus, I'm going to try and vlog a little bit. I'm bringing a DJI Osmo Pocket 3 with me, and we'll see how that works out. With that all said, I will be reporting back on exactly what happens, and thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate you being there every week, and YouTube is showing a video on your screen now. You should watch next. Thanks.